don't know for sure. I don't see anything that is the actual cause of it. What I do know is it has to be put in a different container for the time being. Because the current one is broken. I've got another one there that's like that, so we'll have to do this with another tree. But I tend to not get rid of my nursery plants. I like it. All right, for this one,